Verily I say, this is the day in which mankind can behold the face and hear the voice of the Promised One. The call of God hath been raised, and the light of his countenance hath been lifted up upon men. It behooveth every man to blot out the trace of every idle word from the tablet of his heart, and to gaze with an open and unbiased mind on the signs of his revelation, the proofs of his mission, and the tokens of his glory. Methinks that I heard a voice of divine and incomparable sweetness proceeding from the right hand of the God of mercy. And lo, the whole paradise stirred and trembled before me in its longing to hear its accents and gaze on the beauty of him that uttered them. Is there any remover of difficulties save God? Say, praise be God, he is God. All are his servants, and all abide by his bidding. God is sufficient unto me. He verily is the all-sufficing. In him let the trusting trust.
God. mover of difficulties. Save God. Say, praise let me God. He is God. Oh, bye.
patient unto me. He is the all-sufficing. God is sufficient unto me. He is the all-sufficing. Let the
And for every nation there is a messenger. And when their messenger cometh, it will be judged between them fairly, and they will not be wronged. Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God is one Lord, and thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart and with all thy soul, and with all thy might. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God, and the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God. O thou who art the Lord of lords, I testify that thou art the Lord of all creation and the educator of all beings, visible and invisible. I bear witness that thy power hath encompassed the entire universe and that the hosts of the earth can never dismay thee, nor can the dominion of all peoples and nations deter thee from executing thy purpose. I confess that thou hast no desire except the regeneration of the whole world and the establishment of the unity of its peoples and the salvation of all them that dwell therein.
Thank you. Let not your heart be troubled. Ye believe in God. Believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there ye may be also.
Thank you.
O Son of Being, thy paradise is my love, thy heavenly home, reunion with me. Enter therein and tarry not. This is that which hath been destined for thee in our kingdom above and our exalted dominion. O Son of Being, love me that I may love thee. If thou lovest me not, my love can in no wise reach thee. Know this, O servant.
If thou lovest me,
Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be ye lift up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, even lift them up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord of hosts. He is the King of glory.
Lift up your head. He is the King of glory.
Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they will be shown mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called children of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted because of righteousness, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. That all nations should become one in faith, and all men as brothers, that the bonds of affection and unity between the sons of men should be strengthened, that diversity of religion should cease and differences of race be annulled. What harm is there in this? Yet so it shall be. These fruitless strifes, these ruinous wars shall pass away, and the most great peace shall come.
Voice of praying, Lord. I hear a voice of praying, hallelujah. I hear a voice of crying, oh Lord, save for my soul, hallelujah.
Praying, hallelujah. I hear a voice of praying, hallelujah.
praying, hallelujah. I hear a voice of crying, crying, Lord, oh Lord, save.